stood in the doorway. I heard a mission bell, and I was thinking to myself, this could be Mickey's or this could be hell. Then she lit up the candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard them say, welcome to me hometown, California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place. Stiff and twisted. He's got the Mercedes Benz. He got a lot of pretty, pretty boys that she calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard,
sweet summer sweat.
Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I call a friend Chandler. Please give me my wine. We haven't had that spirit here since 1969.
And still those voices are calling from far away.
They wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place. Champagne on ice, and she said, we're all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master chambers, they gathered for the feast. They're standing with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find the passage back to the place I was before. Relax, said the nightmare, we are programmed to receive. You can check out any time you like, but you can never leave.
Thank you. Thank you, friends and countrymen.
Again, what you gonna do next Thursday, huh?